He's not afraid of it now.
Right here.
You have to jump through it, Jeff.